Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to try to do an experiment that shows bacteria breaking down PLA. PLA is biodegradable, but we haven't really seen how it is broken down, and we are hoping this experiment will show it. There are a couple uncontrollable factors in this experiment, such as constant temperature oxygenating the bacteria and have not taken into account whether or not the bacteria is in dormancy. This experiment will span over 4 weeks. We will weigh the PLA model before we start the experiment and then weigh it every week to see if the bacteria works its way into it and breaks it down. Let's start. We will weigh the PLA first. It weighs 7 grams right now. Now let's put it back in the mason jar full of water. Let it soak up the water for an hour, and then we'll take it out and we'll weigh it again. It still weighs 7 grams after an hour. Let's move on. Now we put the PLA model back into the mason jar, and then we'll fill it with bacteria and let it sit for a week. Let's take it out of the jar and wipe the bacteria off, and then weigh it. Oh, it actually got a bit heavier. I think after leaving it in for a week, the bacteria and the water actually seeped into the model, which made it heavier, resulting in 8 grams. And I guess the bacteria is not very active in breaking down the PLA. Well, let's wash it off again and then weigh it. It's still 8 grams. Now we will put it back into the jar and add a new batch of bacteria and then wait another week. Let's see. I wonder if the bacteria actually did anything this week. Nope, it's still 8 grams. Well, today marks the end of this experiment, so let's find out one more time whether or not the cube lost any mass from being broken down by the bacteria. Very, very interesting. The mass of the cube actually went down by a gram. Looks like the bacteria did do its job after all. Now let's take a look at the cube to see if there's any difference that we can see. The cube looks completely new. Same condition as when I put it in 4 weeks ago. Well, there we have it. We used marine bacteria to show how biodegradable our PLA is over a course of 4 weeks, and I think it works. Although it did take quite a bit of time to show some results. I almost actually personally given up on the experiment and assumed the bacteria was just in dormancy. Thankfully, the bacteria did its job and broke down roughly a gram of the PLA. That being said, I believe further testing may show better results. With a longer time frame, more precise equipment, and a better environment to foster a better reaction. That's the end of our experiment today. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up, and if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experience you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.